Hey guys, welcome to Dusty and Famous. We're gonna try something a little different today, which is we're gonna do a one-day build, and I'm gonna try and have it online in one day. Today we're gonna build a plywood cart, just a storage cart for my plywood. That's built. Now that we got that built, we just gotta roll it into place in the shop and we'll go from there. The main reason I did build it was to get all my plywood in a place where I can move it around easily and I can sort through it easy and pull out the piece I want without having to pull down several feet of plywood scraps that I keep on hand because I'm a hoarder. So, thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed it, maybe give me a thumbs up, maybe subscribe, and if you have anything to say to me, hit me up in the comments.